after you put the bulb in, the squirrels will look for the bulbs by the scent of the bulbs, and of course the perfume deters them, and the taste will too, so it's a good tip.
Oh, that's a very good idea. Okay.
So we've got lots more colour here. I've got you some gloves. Would you fancy doing a bit of planting? Then you can take these home afterwards. So there's so much other colours. You can take the gloves. Colour coordinates there with the campanula, but there's a whole lot of colours. We've got primroses, we've got violas. Isn't that gorgeous? There's so many different varieties of primroses being followed by now.
But I don't know what to go with.
Anything, just choose. The secret here, Polly, is just to squeeze the bottom.